Wow, we are in lesson 9. What's next? So in this lesson, you're going to learn where to find further information in popular weaving books and what you have to look forward to in the next module. You need to stay to the end to be able to see that. Congratulations! You finished module 3A. If you haven't already, go back and work through each of the lessons and create samples or yardage of some creative cloth. Now, here are some ideas of what you can find where you can get some more support in some popular weaving books. If you already have Sign Mitchell's Inventive Weaving on Little Looms, why don't you have that book already? Because it is a encyclopedia of knowledge of really cool stuff that you can do. Many of the techniques taught in this module can be found in written form in that book. Same thing with Jane Patrick's Weaver's Idea book, Creative Cloth on Rigid Heddle Looms. Y'all lovers of pickup sticks will love that book because it got a whole bunch of pickup stick goodness going on in there. And she really spells it out, how to make all sorts of amazing patterns. Ashford's book of Rigid Heddle Weaving. It is not as focused as the other two on in this in particular, but it does have some really great, interesting ways of using pickup sticks in there. Great resource to have. And Liz Gibson's Hand Woven Home. She also has some projects that use pickup sticks and other hand woven techniques. All right, in this lesson, you learned where to find further information in popular weaving books. And in a minute, I'm going to tell you what you have to look forward to. But I want you to take action now. If you haven't already, go ahead and download the Planning in the Weft game board and then work through it. Use it to help you work through the techniques that are found in this module. And of course, if you need some extra support, some extra encouragement, someone or many people to just give you that boost of endorphins as they like and comment on your creations and give you wonderful constructive encouragement, then you need to join my weaving community. It is an amazing group of people in there, and we would love to have you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave me a comment below, subscribe to the channel, ring the notification bell, and share this video. In our next module, we are going to be in module 3B, Planning with Yarn in the Warp, and you're going to learn how to warp a mixed color and texture warp, how to warp a crammed and spaced warp, how to warp a clasped warp, and how to warp for color and weave. So exciting. I cannot wait to share all these things with you, and I will do so in the next videos. Until then, bye.